some students his ancestors migrated to Sindh from Iraq. His father's name was Syed Habib Shah. His wife died at an early age. He was very sensitive. His heart soon filled with love of God, the beauty of nature, around his struggling feelings. He spent the part of life on the bed. In Sindhi language, bed means mound of sand. That is where Shah Dulati Betai, simple and moving person. The collection of his poetry is called Shah Durisalo, which had been translated into many languages. The message of Shah Dulati Betai is love. He was died on bed and buried there. A shrine was built over his grave by Ghulam Shah Palodu.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Very beautiful. Oh, good.